today on Point of the Spear.
These were not Viet Cong, your regular soldiers. These were well-trained, well-disciplined, well-equipped North Vietnamese Army regulars. And they were in a bunker complex about the size of an American football field, if you can imagine. Over 15 or 16 bunkers with mutual supporting fires and heavy vegetation. And they let us walk right into that.
Today on Point of the Spear.